In this video, I will explain how to connect a Leica DISTO X3 or X4 with the Leica DISTO Plan app to an iPhone or an iPad. First of all, switch on your DISTO X4, press Function and then Settings. Activate the Bluetooth. When Bluetooth is enabled, a black symbol will be shown on the top left on the DISTO screen. Then check if the Bluetooth connection on your iPad is also enabled. Now open the DISTO Plan app and select My Devices from the side menu. Your DISTO is now available for connection. Tap Add to connect both devices. You will be asked to pair with your iPad. Select Cancel. The first time you connect, you will be asked to sign up to extend your warranty for an additional year for free. We will show you this step by step in a separate video. The Bluetooth icon switches to blue when your DISTO is connected to your phone. Above the device picture, you can see the model and serial number. Tap Info to access many useful information, including the DISTO manual and video tutorials. Tap Check for updates to verify and install software. When the DISTO is turned off, it will be automatically disconnected. Once you have added your device, it will remain in your device list. If you experience troubles connecting again, tap on Forget Device on the info page. This will allow you to add your device again. If you accidentally paired your device, you can unpair anytime from the Bluetooth settings. Watch also other how-to videos about our Leica DISTO Plan app.